Hi guys, today we learn some aptitude problem like figure counting. So here two pictures here. First picture, it is a square picture. It's a square picture. Here is a square, but the square is how many rows? There are four rows and four columns. That means when number of rows equal to number of columns, then how we calculate how many square are in there in the picture. Clear? So in this case we mark the each square, like this is one, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, and this one is 4. Clear? And again, this one is 1, 2, this one is 3, and this one is 4. So what will be the process to count the number of square? In this case, when number of rows equal to number of columns, that means when number of rows and number of columns are same, that means a perfect square. In this case, what will be the formula? The formula, the easiest, the tricks of the math. First, we squaring the number of 1, squaring number of 1, 1 square plus number of second number 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square. Clear? 1 square means 1, 2 square means 4, 3 square means 9, and 4 square means 16. Clear? So the result will be 16 plus 9, 25, 25 plus 4, 29 plus 1 equal to 30. There are 30, total 30 square in this figure. Clear? So when in the case of figure counting of a square, when number of rows equal to number of columns, then first we mark every cell. This is cell number 1, this is cell number 2, this is cell number 3, and this is cell number 4. And also here, cell number 1, cell number 2, cell number 3, cell number 4. Clear? And then we squaring and adding. So first we squaring 1, that means 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square, that means equal to 33. So there are 30. So there are total 30 square in the above figure. The above figure shown in the picture. Clear? Now, in the second problem, we see here the number of rows not equal to the number of columns. If number of rows not equal to number of columns, then what will be the procedure to find out the total number of square? Here we first mark the cell number 1, it is cell number 2, it is cell number 3. Clear? And it is cell number 1, it is cell number 2, it is cell number 3, and it is cell number 4. So in the case when number of rows not equal to number of columns, in the case of square diagram, what will be the process? The process will be, first we multiply 4 into 3. First we multiply 4 into 3. That means 4 into 3. Then we add. Next, 3 into 2. 3 into 2. Clear? And the remaining two numbers are 1 and 2. So multiplying 1 into 2. 1 into 2. And the result, 4 into 3, 12. 3 into 2, 6 plus 2. That means 20. That means there are total 20 square in the second figure. Clear? Clear. So when rows number of, when in the case of square, number of rows equal to number of columns, then the figure counting process, then the figure counting process would be once first mark them, mark the cell, and then once then 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square, because it is four cross four, because it is 4 cross 4 matrix. Clear? That means number of rows equal to number of columns. But in the case, or it was in the second case, the here 4 rows and 3 columns, that means 3 into 4, that means number of rows not equal to number of column in this case. Multiply, in this case first allocate the cell 1 2 3, and here 1 2 3 4, and multiplying and multiplying 4 into 3 plus 3 into 2 and the last 2 into 1. That means we multiply from the end to the starting point. To the starting point means 1. That means we always try from the end. That means 4 into 3 end point plus 3 into 2 plus starting point 2 into 1. That means 20. Clear? This is the easiest way to figure counting of square.